Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time Master Quest Part 5 Billion! Yes! Oh, what the dog? Gigantic horse! Yeah! This is Ultra! Episode 17! Yes, on this fantastic episode 17, what we will do is visit a new fantastic place. Isn't that right, Link?
Right?
Yeah!
Hello?
What's up, Navi?
We're going to Gerudo Valley.
Yeah, we're going to Gerudo Valley. Beautiful Gerudo Valley. Come on, then. Yeah, which way was it again? I don't know. Yeah, over there. No, it's over there. Yeah, I think. Yeah, right. It's over here. Gerudo Valley. Here we come. And what we're going to do in this fantastic Gerudo Valley is simple. We're going to collect another piece of heart. Yes. To increase Link's fantastic blood. Oh, what the? What is that? It's a pea hat. Oh, we must be careful with that pea hat. Come on, let's jump over this like a real man. Yeah! Haha! Oh, what does that Birdman owl guy thing? Yeah! Come on.
Link, wait up, buddy.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Head south from here to reach Lake Ilias, full of rich waters. If you go west, you'll find Gerudo Valley. That's a hideout of a gang of thieves on the other side of the valley. Well, you're free to go anywhere you want. Do you want to hear what I said again? No matter how hard it is, just don't get discouraged.
Alright, thank you there, Birdman guy. Whatever his name is.
I'll tell you his name later.
Oh, okay, thank you, Navi. But right now, that is pretty much important. So let's continue our fantastic journey to Gerudo Valley. Yes. Huh?
Gerudo Valley.
Oh, no. It's getting to be nighttime. This is ultra fantastic. Yes. Beautifully done there, Link. Oh, what the? Huh? Gerudo Valley. Oh, this is fantastic. Yeah. All right, so what we're going... Oh, there's a golden skulltula right there. But we can't get that fantastic golden skulltula yet. That's right, yet. Ah. So what we want to do here is grab this chicken. Yeah. And we could also use this chicken to actually... over jump that gate over there, but we're not going to do that yet. Yeah, ultra. Yeah. Ah, you're okay, Link. Yeah. Now let's jump some bugs here and get a beautiful golden skulltula. Yeah. Beautifully done there, Link.
You put a bug in the bottle.
Yeah. Now let's wait for that gigantic skull to die. Ultra.
You're this channel called Skulltula. Could have taken plenty of this channel.
That's right. Now let's go get a fantastic piece of heart, which is behind that gigantic waterfall there. Beautiful waterfall.
Beautiful water.
Yeah, that's right. So what we want to do here is a gossip stone, man. So we go here and use that beautiful ladder right there, that gigantic ladder. Yeah. Yeah. All right, and simply just be patient. Ah, what is all this fantastic music? Wow.
You got a piece of art. like voice that's a container. Yeah, look who's your platinum.
That's right, yeah, Ultra! Great jump there! Link, that is ultra fantastic! Come on! Oh, and also, we can swim faster! Yeah, come on, Link! Yeah, beautifully done! Yeah! You can do it! Yeah! Oh, be careful here! Whoa! Ultra! That was awesome! Now, where are we going?
That's Lake Helion!
Oh, Lake Helion's over there, isn't it? Huh. Alright, well. Let's visit Lake Helia then. Yeah, Lake Helia. Oh, this is beautiful. Hey, there's the bird again. Oh, yeah, Ultra. So now what we want to do is speak with that man bird owl guy statue thing guy. Yes, and he'll give us a fantastic ride on his gigantic talons. Yes. Hey, bird! Hey! Hey!
Hello?
What are you doing here? You've come a long way to get up here. You should look at the map sub-screen sometimes and look at your cellular phone with the GPS system. Link, this is beautiful lake, full of pure, clear water. At the lake bottom, there is a water temple used to worship the water spirits. The Zoras are guardians of the temple. The Zoras come from Zora's domain in Northeast Hyrule, and aquatic raised the royal long mallet of the Hyrule royal family. I heard that only the royal family Hyrule claimed the Zora's domain. I'm on the way back to the castle. If you want to come with me, hold on to my talons.
Yeah, we do actually want to take a gigantic ride with you. Oh, what the? Whoa! What a roller coaster! Yeah! Ultra!
Hello?
Yeah, Navi, hold on, I'm enjoying this a lot!
Yeah, me too!
Woo! Whoa, that was a fantastic! Thank you! Statue Man Owl Guy thing that no longer is present, he somehow just threw us here. Yes! Let's further explore this gigantic, beautiful place of gigantic stuffs. Come on. And now what we want to do is speak with this fantastic lady right here.
My precious little puppy. Our crown is very special. Congratulations, it's around you.
What are you talking about? Oh, so you lost your dog, huh?
My precious puppy, you're better than any of the other.
Oh, okay. We'll find that dog of yours for you. Alright, let's play the song. Yes. The sun song. And help this ma'am lady. Yes. Guy, think on. Yeah! And her dog is this one. She said it was the fastest. And it had a pretty fur coat. No. Yeah, there we go. Got the dog's attention. Now the dog can follow us. He's a honey and darling. Come on. Yeah, follow me, dog. Yeah? Yeah, so where we want to take the beautiful doggy is over here. Yeah, just right here. Follow us, dog. There we go. Yes, into the back alley. Hello there, ma'am.
Richard! This is my little Richard! Thank you! Thank you! Have you this teaser? What?
Yeah!
Yeah, that is hot! Somehow you collected 2 pieces so far! But to me, it's still getting more blood!
Yeah! Well, that does it! For episode 17 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time! Yes! Stay tuned for episode 18! This is Ron Lionheart, signing out!
And mine is things to grow with all the wild dogs around! No! I wasn't wondering. I'm worried about my puppy.
Alright, yeah! And now what we want to do is simply go here into this fantastic game shop man guy thing. Yeah, but we will do this on episode 18. Yes! Treasure box shop! Fare thee well.
Bye-bye!